Hey, this is Steve Wozniak. I'm extremely sorry I can't be with you tonight at the Human Gathering. I have other commitments tonight. I am so honored to receive this award. It is something that has meant a lot to me my whole life. Helping those that you're able to help is the most important thing ever. And in the Apple world, the technology world, worrying about the users of equipment is more important than developing new technology. There are millions of other people that do a lot of good things, put in a lot of effort, and don't get the recognition as easily as some of us. So I'd like to introduce you to Ryan, who is also going to receive an award. Ryan, you're going to learn, has spent his whole life doing one good thing after another that's very deserving of this category of award.
Janet and Woz explained to me all the incredible work that Wes does with the Human Project, and it took no more than 15 seconds of talking to Wes on the phone to see what type of human being he is and his deep, unrelenting passion for taking young people and helping them unravel their trauma to find the happiness and peace of mind. And that's exactly what our program does. And it's an extreme honor to not only get this award, but to collaborate with the Human Project going forward.
There's no one more deserving of this award than Ryan Wolfington. I've been lucky to know Ryan for over a decade now. He was a successful entrepreneur, sold his company, and since that day has dedicated his time, his money, his life to saving and transforming the lives of countless children. It's amazing. He's an inspiration.
The guy is just unique. There are so few people in life that you'll meet that walk the walk and are truly sincere and have the utmost integrity around what they do, especially around a foundation, and he's that guy.
I've known him since I was 3 years old, and he's always been a wonderful, positive, inspirational force for children, encouraging them to focus and do the right thing in their lives.
The numbers do not lie. His program had triple-digit scholarships for these kids to Ivy Leagues, to Stanford. I've met them. I've been to Vegas. Each one of these kids that he's mentored is humble, is grateful, is positive, is hardworking. He's putting kids on the right path.
As Ryan's twin brother, I have a unique perspective because I've seen him from when we were in diapers until today. And often people question whether Ryan could actually be as good as he appears to be. And what is amazing is he's actually better. I have never met anyone with pure intentions, but also such extraordinary capabilities to influence and inspire and transform the lives of children.
For whatever reason, we teach children math, we teach them English, but we don't teach them how to deal with their inner landscape, how to deal with their relationships with their parents, how to deal with their relationships with themselves, how to find happiness. And there's nobody that better exemplifies this than Cheryl.
Before Ryan, like, I really had no desire to live. I had no motivation for my life. I didn't see the purpose in living, and I think I gave up on a lot of the things that were really important to me, especially like my dad and my mom, and I guess most importantly myself.
Ryan invited me in at a very pivotal moment in time where it ended up actually saving my life. I went from flunking out of school on the verge of suicide to graduating with a 4.6 GPA and getting a full scholarship to college and being happier than I could have ever imagined. Like, the impact Ryan has had on my life is, it's indescribable. He was a father figure to me growing up. He just changed everything.
Ryan Wolfington's involvement has absolutely changed the course of my life. When I was 15, my family was facing homelessness. We moved from Philadelphia to Las Vegas, and my five-person family lived in one room of my uncle's home. Through Ryan and the foundation, my father found gainful employment as a tennis coach. My mother has become involved in the program. My two younger brothers have played tennis in the program and continue to do so. And I was able to earn a scholarship to Villanova University. Ryan has been a mentor, a friend, and just an absolute blessing in my life and the life of countless others.
I've been in situations where where there's no opportunities, and this foundation has given me a lot of opportunities. And it's like, I never had this before.
The foundation allowed me to make connections with people in a deeper way than I had ever experienced in my entire life.
We spent 15 years trying to create the ultimate environment for youth development and for child education. And our hope is that we can revolutionize the way that children are educated. So not only can they heal whatever trauma or conflict they're in, but they can become anything that they want to be. And most important, we emphasize that that anything isn't something just material, but that it incorporates a peace of mind and a happiness that will be with them deep down inside for the rest of their lives.
People that are at a disadvantage don't want to be given free things. They want to be given tools so they can feel empowered. The Inspiring Children Foundation is the only charity I've ever run across in my entire life that looks at a foundation from that perspective. The only things the foundation gives the children is a psychology for life, an ability to be mindful and be aware of your thoughts, and an entrepreneurial skill set so that they can understand how to be an architect of a life. The rest they earn, and as they earn it, they build their own intrinsic sense of confidence. So they're not being told they're great, you're capable, you can be anything. They're being taught.
We now have 108 students in college on scholarship to some of the best schools in the world, from Stanford, Harvard, Wharton, Oxford, Vanderbilt, Yale, Georgetown, Villanova. More importantly than the college placement, which I'd say is one of our greatest achievements, is a sense of confidence and a mental stability that our alumni have in our students.
Hey Ryan Wolfington, it's Mike Tyson. I'd like to congratulate you on your award and all that you've done for the children and the organization, and you're a great role model.
His heart is so true and so open and so vulnerable and so full with the idea that he could change lives. And with that idea came action. And with that action came results. So I believe Ryan is a real man in the mirror. Starting with that man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways.
And all my sides could have been on the end. But really, this award is really for people like Cheryl, who are willing to do what it takes to face their adversity and not only survive it, but learn to love it, learn to go towards it, and learn to transform it into one of the most extraordinary experiences of their lives, to not only find happiness for themselves, but to share that happiness with other people. And Cheryl has done that in such a beautiful way.
Make that change.